Wondering well into this year, top five finish in the American Gold Cup last year as well as Salem, and they're set to go once again on the second ride. Wilton Porter, the horse by very good top stallion in Unbelievable Darko, is the 10-year-old Diamonte Darco. Freddy jumping and four times finishing on 24.95.61. Takes the circuit there, Wilton Porter and Diamonte Darco.